This is it. We're finally doing this.
Keep your head. We gotta get to the theater before the show's over. Tom, you're driving.
We got the word, boys. Morello dies tonight.
Tonight? Shit. Good luck, guys.
Put your foot down, Tom.
Can't believe after all these years we're finally going after Morello. Not his crew, not his family. Finally putting him in the ground.
We're putting a lot of history to rest.
What happens when he's gone?
We'll be kings.
Nah, I mean, what happens with the Don? You think he'll be all tore up?
I think he'll start wearing a nice white suit. You boys doing all right?
Yeah, just sweating bullets.
You look how I feel.
Nearly there. Let's keep it together. When we see him, go for Morello. No one else.
Once he's down, his guys will panic.
We're actually doing this. He's been up against the boss for what, 10 years?
More. You'd think that white suit would make him an easier target.
I see him! Let him have it!
After him!
Chase him down, Tom! The Don will hang us out to dry!
When I get close, shoot for the cars protecting him. Let's get him out of the picture.
You got it!
Got cops on us! Bunch of them were staked out around the theater!
Last time they get paid off by Morello, tomorrow they're ours!
Now you're done!
Morello must have been plenty nervous! His guys are out in force! Take him out if you can, but Morello's the prize tonight. That's right, Tom! Can't you get more out of this thing? If we lose him, we'll go to ground for months. More, maybe.
Don't let him give us a slip. He could be headed anywhere. If we don't catch him and plug him, he might even move out of state for a while. We need to whack him tonight.
We're gonna throw some lead.
Come on, fellas. We're taking this city over.
Still an ice cold wheel man, aren't ya? He's trying to shake us off in the back streets.
I know this city better than anyone. Don't worry. This is gonna be a squeeze.
Morello's gotten himself a good driver, but he doesn't match you, Tom.
Hey.
guys don't give up!
Neither do we. We're taking this all the way.
Where's he going? He can't be skipping town with us going bumper to bumper with him.
Well, wherever he's going there in a hurry.
It's the airstrip. He's gonna go through the back.
He's got a plane? Of course he's got a goddamn plane.
There'll be more guys waiting.
Good. We need to clean house. He's gotta die. This guy's gotta die.
Okay, but let's keep us three off your list.
They only just fixed up the airport since the last time.
He's got muscle waiting.
I see him.
Oh, shit! God damn it!
Everyone okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. Just a bit of glass in my hair. Nothing a cheap comb can't fix.
Then we go after him on foot. Come on!
Keep coming!
Got him! Over here!
Taking cover!
Where the hell was that bastard hiding?
Got a hit!
I'm reloading! Got another. Behind you! Got a new guy! You're taking fire!
Follow me!
Get into cover! More of these guys?
Get an angle! I'm on
it! Into cover! There's no end to these guys!
In there!
Tommy, look out!
Guys, hear something through the back here. Come on, Tom. Morello's gotta be close.
Into that car!
Tommy, up front. You're the best shot out of all of us.
Get us into the air! We don't have the speed! Take us up!
It's gonna take off! Shoot out the engines! Are we even making a dent? It's no good! This isn't gonna work!
It has to work!
He's in a fucking plane!
Cannon, let me shoot! He's not out of here yet. I'm taking the wheel.
Why?
'Cause I'm the guy that drives. And now we got a plane to catch.
Reload! Okay, here's what's happening. We follow it. We see where it lands. We rush in, all guns blazing, and we finish him off. No way that bird's staying in the sky.
That thing's not gonna land, it's gonna crash. It look, aeronautic to you?
But thank Christ we got you in the car, Professor.
Morello's not gonna walk away from a plane crash.
That's a maybe, but he ain't dead till we seen him dead. Out of all of us, you two should know that by now.
Where's he trying to take it?
Maybe out near the racetrack. More chance of landing it safe outside the city.
Hello, maybe, but it's not gonna be safe.
Wherever he comes down, we'll be there soon after.
Is it gonna go?
Yep.
Yeah. It's going.
Wow. You drive like this in your old job. We don't have time to relax. We gotta be sure he's dead before the cops show.
No one's gonna survive that.
Hell of a lot of smoke. I can't believe we did this.
I know. Don't seem real.
Stay alert with your guns close. We've come too far to get lazy at the end.
We don't have long. Every cop in the city is gonna be on his way.
We get out, we check the wreckage, we leave. Got it?
Sure we do.
Thank you.
bastard's daddy doesn't even know it yet.
He knows it now.
Yeah, pal. That'll do it.
Come on. Let's make tracks.
See you on the other side, Marku.
You fucking Phantom. I've been chasing you for 3 goddamn years. You do life for this, Tom. Maybe you in the chair.
You don't want the guy who was punching tickets. You want the guy who was handing them out.
So that's what this has been all about, huh? You offering up Salieri?
The Don's books. The ones Frank stole. I have them. They're enough to put Salieri away forever, and they're yours. Assuming we have a deal. My family for the Don.
You recognize anyone? Look again. Old man, that's Don Popone, 2 younger lads of Morello and Salieri.
Yeah. Okay, I see it. That must be what? 1920?
April. Morello's wedding. Salieri was the best man.
Jesus. They're just kids.
Not already soldiers in Popone's mob. So what happened? How did they go from being best mates to Morello on a slab?
I don't know. I didn't even know they were friends.
But you don't know could fill up the fucking Chrysler building. In 22, Popone drowns up at the lake. Right? In order to keep things running smoothly, Salieri and Morello created divvy up the city.
Yeah, I heard the story, so what?
Well, their friendship should have made the deal work, but didn't make a lick of difference.
After Morello, Salieri was beaming, thinking we ran the whole damn town. Me, I was just happy the war was over. But then I got to thinking about something. What good was all of Morello's money if it couldn't protect him from a regular Joe like me? Cabby, for Christ's sake. It only got him one thing. A great big bullseye in his fucking forehead. And that thought, it just kept turning round and round in my head until one day, I'm looking in a mirror. I start seeing a bullseye too. Right here.
Dry your tears of the water hundreds, do you?
I wasn't about to give up the good life, I know that. I just told myself that I was smarter than Morello. That I wouldn't turn around one day and find Polly or Sam pointing a gun at my head. The thing is, you don't see it. When you're out on the street, scrapping, fighting for your life, then the guy next to you isn't just your partner. He's your brother. stick a knife in someone for your brother, right? But at night, you lie awake, wondering what he and Adam were whispering about behind the bar. Wondering if your best friend is hungry enough to betray you.
Any trouble?
No, boss. No trouble at all.
Got something else for me? All these feels a little light.
There's a little extra in mine to cover the difference.
You ever go swimming, Tom?
Been to the shore a few times, sure.
I knew a couple of guys once. Took some dames out to the lake. Had a few beers, a few laughs. Then one of them decides to go in the water. Gets to the center of the lake and realizes he's running out of steam. Can't make it back in. He starts shouting for help. Now the other guy, he's a strong swimmer. He goes out in the lake to drag his buddy back to shore. Problem is, the first guy, the one too stupid to know when the water's too deep for him, he panics. Grabs his friend by the neck and they both go under and don't come up again. Paulie's your friend. And I know you're loyal to him. And I respect that. But don't you ever pay his tab again.
Okay, boss.
Good. Now, we gotta talk about this Turnbull.
The guy running for governor?
The same. He's been flapping his gums a lot about cracking down on our businesses.
That's rich. He spent more on whores than Paulie and Sam combined. You want me to pay him a visit? Maybe put him on a take?
No. You can't trust the hypocrite, Tom. We need to end his campaign aspirations, and in a way that keeps anyone from stepping up to the same platform.
Vinny, have a plan then?
Of course. Turnbull's holding a rally near Central Island. The spot he picked is hard to reach and out in the open. Should have a beautiful view of the rally from the tower of the old prison. From there, you'll give Turnbull the third eye.
Okay. I'll go see Vinny about the gun.
But don't forget, you only got one shot. You miss, and his crew will usher him out of there quick.
I'm the best shooter you got. Otherwise, you'd be talking to someone else.
Then get it done.
Hey, handsome.
Ladies?
You're wasted on that wife of yours. You know that?
He'll never look.
Hey, Tommy.
Boss said you got something for me.
Yeah, I got a shipment in from a guy at Fort Stanmore. Now, Salieri wants this to run like clockwork, so no heat till the guy's head bursts. I hit little Tony, stash one of these where you need it.
So, up high in the old prison?
Yeah. Family's got a lot of history in that place. Hoods who live there now ain't so classy, so watch yourself. Little Tony locked the rifle up tight in a room with a view, up on the top floor. Sick of that politician shit in the papers, Tommy. We own this town now. Right between the eyes, huh?
Find a way inside and make for the guard tower. The top deck is locked. That's what the key's for.
Hey, fella. Come over. You with Tony?
Yeah.
Your friend said you wanted the guard tower. Paid me to mark the way with this sign. Folks go through the sewer. Only way in. Then just keep heading up.
Hey! You down there! We ain't going nowhere! Turn around!
Have you seen my rat?
You and Carl? Someone's coming!
No.
Well, you ain't one of us.
I'm warning you, mister.
Why can't you people just leave us be? This is our home. Why can't you people understand that?
Is that you, cop? You're locked up tight, not getting in. Someone's coming through.
Help? You bring trouble.
What are you doing,
Call off the eviction. Show some compassion. This place is all we have. Please. I've got nowhere to go.
I thought there'd be more of you to evict us.
Fire at the Turnbull rally. Turnbull is down. The shot came from the old prison.
Shit. How long have I been out?
Shot came from up here! Chief said he was declared dead at the scene.
Suspect is wanted for murder. Detain everyone you see!
The police! It's the police!
coming back, you bastards! Try for a better shot!
You can't escape! Every cop in the city is outside! Turnbull was a good man! Hear that? A good man!
All right, let's try there.
Eyes on that bastard!
Let's try there.
Get this! Don't...
I'm on him! Giving up.
Down him!
Push up!
Get to his side!
With him!
I'm taking out. You down!
Got an officer down!
Nope!
Let's try
Give up! You can't escape! Every cop in the city is outside! Turnbull is a good man! Get. Hear that? Good man!
Someone get his attention!
Got it!
I'm on the reload!
You really want to aim that gun at me?
Give up! You're surrounded! You can't escape! Every cop in the city is outside! Turnbull was a good man! Hear that? A good man!
Let's check there.
Don't put that thing in me!
Ah!
clerk's quarter. We lost him somewhere in the works quarter. Stay on alert. All cars, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Did you hear about this Turnbull?
Heard he was crooked as the day is long.
Says in the paper he's going to be remembered for fighting to pass the 19th Amendment. Put his whole career on the line for it.
Which one was that again?
Woman's suffrage, you idiot. He gave me the right to vote, Tom. Gave it to his wife and 6 daughters, too. Guess nobody's just one thing, are they?
Guess not. I gotta go to work.
Tom, don't do nothing you don't want to be remembered for, you hear me?
Probably too late for that.
That's great, boss.
And this is just a taste. I got a line on a whole shipment of Cameroons that have been impounded by customs. You guys are going to grab them.
You want us to boost cigars?
Something wrong with that? Customers in our nightclubs are paid through the nose for quality cigars.
Still, it seems, I don't know, small time.
I just knew you were a smart one, Tom. Can't put nothing past you. Small time is exactly right. That's how it's supposed to look, anyhow. The cigars are just a cover for a shipment of hot ice. The smuggled diamonds have been hidden in some of the boxes. The feds haven't found them yet.
We're stealing diamonds from the feds?
Don't worry about it. I've already discussed all the details with Sam here. He'll fill you in. Now, I got a meeting with the mayor at his favorite gentleman's club. Work out the details together. But I want those cigars back here before anyone catches on to the real loot. You got it?
Sure, boss.
Great. And don't drink all the good stuff while I'm gone.
You know about this?
Boss and I worked it out last night. We got a plan. Now, I'm not saying it's a good plan, but it won't get us killed. Probably.
So what, then? We got a guy on the inside or something?
No. We gotta do this on our own. And it'll be rough. Cigars are packed in crates at the harbor.
Shit. The place will be crawling with security.
Yeah. Brute force won't work. Gotta play this one cool. So we're gonna steal a customs truck. Slip right in.
Christ. And kill the poor bastard driving.
No. We'll just scare him a bit. All we need is his paperwork.
Right. We don't need the hassle of dumping a body. Come on. See if we can get eyes on a customs truck down by the docks.
You alright, Tom?
Yeah. Just trying to figure out the angle is up.
What's there to figure? Boss says a job needs doing, we're doing it.
Just seems like a lot to put on a line. Even for some diamonds. The feds pinch us. We could do serious time.
Then let's make sure we don't get caught. Right?
Yeah.
I got gear for the job stashed down near the harbor. If either of yous need something special, go see Vinny.
All I need is a stiff drink.
For Christ's sakes, Polly, just lay off for one night. Please. Come on. Let's go.